The Wisconsin Valley Conference is updating its safety protocols for winter sports season. Starting Monday, high schools in the conference can choose to allow two immediate family members per athlete to attend home and away events. But if a particular school doesn't allow fans, they cannot travel. Masks and face coverings are still required.